Sad news first at 4:30. Georgia State Patrol has confirmed that one person has died following a motorcycle crash in Lee County. You're seeing video now from the scene on Falema Road this afternoon, and in the distance there is that crash. We had to park far away because police had a big portion of the road blocked off. GSP says a motorcycle crashed into a car in the road, and it's unclear if anyone was speeding at the time. So far, the driver's identity has not been released. Well, we are looking